on screen as Miss Marple is a woman has been strangled.
You're going to make my dearest character real.
Miss Margaret Rutherford will be playing your Miss Jane Marple.
Thrilling? Yes, a new adventure, always thrilling.
I created her with my grandmother in mind. Diminutive, bird-like.
When the total result is Margaret Rutherford, all we could do is cheer.
There is nothing bird-like about Rutherford.
I did turn down the role several times.
She was a very sweet little old lady on the outside.
But she bears no resemblance to Miss Marple as she imagines her.
And as sweet as strychnine within.
I can't do it. I simply can't.
You ladies and your insecurities.
Miss Marple at her very best, how thrilling!